I'm Danielle Murray, and today I'm here to show you the pure and simple convenience of a connected home. I've had Power Mesh installed by my electrician, and my life just got a whole lot easier. So come on through and let me show you the power of the mesh. There's a complete suite of Power Mesh products to control almost anything in your home. Lighting, appliances, fans, and switches. The products all connect using a Bluetooth mesh technology, which simply means they all talk to each other. I'm going to show you some great features, plus how the Zimi app provides complete functionality at your fingertips. I also have this cool Google Home Hub, which allows me to voice control everything, but we'll check that out later. So let's start with the Power Mesh lighting dimmer. Just press on or off, or you can hold to gently dim up or down. The indicator also shows the brightness level, and with a quick double press, turns the lights on for full brightness. And now I can control all of this using the Zimi app on my phone from wherever I am, just with a simple touch. My personal favorite is the timed fade, which is activated by a triple press. The lights will slowly fade off at whatever time I choose, which means I won't be tripping over in the dark anytime soon. It also makes bedtime a breeze because the kids will be asleep before the lights fade out. Now this is the multi-speed fan controller like no other, because I can simply slide my finger to get the speed that is just right. There's also a light switch activated by touch. And this little baby has a thing called SpeedSense technology, which is activated by pressing it 3 times. Now the fan automatically changes speed depending on the temperature. So no more waking up in the middle of the night freezing cold because the fan's going too fast. Also really great for my mate Bosley because I don't need to worry. As the room gets hotter, the fan goes faster. I can also change the fan speed from the comfort of my couch. Hey Google, set the fan speed to high.
Okay, setting the fan speed to high.
Now that's cooler than cool. This is the Power Mesh PowerPoint, and I have a bunch of these throughout the home. Now, whilst it might look like a normal PowerPoint, it's got superpowers. One of these is that I can monitor the energy use of anything I plug in. I know the power use of my fridge, dryer, TV, and even my hair straightener, which I know uses a lot of power because of the pulsing green logo. And with Zimi, I can see the actual cost in dollars and cents. To save power and for peace of mind, I've set an auto-off timer for 30 minutes because we all know we're guilty of leaving something on. Another fabulous feature is that tonight, and every night, my garden lights, pool lights, and even my gazebo will come on as scheduled, just like magic. While we're outside, I have one more trick up my sleeve. It's voice control with the Google Assistant. Hey Google, turn the bug zapper on.
Turning the bug zapper on.
It's also really great for your fan, heater, or fountain, or whatever you want really. With voice control, anything's in reach. Let's head back inside. For everything else in the home, the multi-purpose switches are mighty useful. There's a range to replace your existing switches, so you can control absolutely anything with a simple touch, tap, or talk. Do you have someone in the home that is constantly leaving things on? Well, with the Zimi app, you can set an auto-off timer, so it switches itself off. So, you want Power Mesh in your home? You can get started today with just a few devices, or you can connect everything in your home. You're going to want one of these little Zimi Cloud Connects, which lets you control anything from anywhere, like you never left home. It also works with the Google Assistant for voice control of everything Power Mesh. Check this out. Hey Google, turn the lamp off.
Got it, turning the lamp off.
If you think that's neat, you're going to love Google Routines. Hey Google, Danny's going shopping.
Okay Danny, I'll turn off the lights, fans and the TV for you. Have fun.
To learn more about Power Mesh, head to zimi.life. Hey Google, did I turn the dryer off?
The dryer is off.